It's Tuesday, and I'm wasted like Friday night. When I was wasted, so a cycle, the vicious cycle, and I'm just petrified.
Fresh out the box, stop, look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's All That.
Hi.
Sorry, that scared me.
Hey guys, so I woke up at 9. I didn't just wake up.
Sure, Jan.
Even though it looks like I did, look at this.
Ew.
Seriously?
That is so gross.
I gotta take a shower. So, oh my god, I just started vlogging. No, you're good, that scared me. Okay, so this is the order that I do my makeup. Primer, foundation, powder, concealer, eyebrows, eyeliner, mascara, blush, highlighter, setting spray.
No one cares!
Hi. I look awful.
You look gorgeous.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
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 I know a lot of you think I have a lot of clothing.
Because I do.
So I'm actually giving Dana all these dresses.
They don't fit.
All of these.
I'm a very generous person.
There's so many, but I just know I won't wear them.
And that's the story I'm sticking to.
She's never been to P.F. Chang's either.
P.F. Chang's is good.
She's over there. So me and Emily made a plan to go try Indian food.
Oh yeah, we're gonna go have Indian food one day.
I don't know, we're gonna go somewhere where there's Indian food.
Becky don't like Indian food, huh?
I've never had experience. A very bad
experience. I've never tried it. Yep. I've had Thai food before.
Oh, Destiny, I miss you. I love you so much. Oh, look at you. You're gorgeous. Just gorgeous. I love you. If only you knew.
So I got my famous orange chicken. This is Becky's favorite. What is it called? Tomato basil pasta. Her food hasn't came yet. And then you got chicken Riesling. It looks good. It looks like very homemade, which is like the best type. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Trixie, where is she? Hi, baby girl. They all just went to the bathroom, so they all have lights on because it's dark outside.
Because I believe that everyone should protect their animals.
You still haven't addressed cutting Twinkie's nails. Like, Twinkie needs her nails cut.
I wanted to share with you guys what lipstick I'm using today.
Coral, you know it's Revlon and HG Kisses.
It's Maybelline New York and 15 Lover.
Ha! Got it! Got it!
This literally lasts all day long. Like, you can make out, you can eat, drink.
Oh my god, Destiny, just because I said make out.
Stop it. Stop.
Test me, you're so bad.
I love you.
Destiny, did you hear me? I love you.
I want water.
Huh?
I want water, but I'm still full of my belly hurts.
I know, me too. I couldn't even finish my food.
Are you vlogging?
None of us did. Yeah.
Okay.
Becky don't feel good, so. Hey guys, so it's the next day. I'm sitting on the floor. Don't mind me. So Dana and Destiny actually just left.
Which is why I no longer care about wearing makeup.
They were going to stay here for, I think it was like a good 5 days, but they had to leave a few days early because some family stuff, which I totally understand.
I miss Destiny so much.
But so far today, like, we've been just watching movies and just hanging out. The lighting in here is crazy, so I'm sorry about that. But yeah, we've just been hanging out and stuff. I just wanted to update you guys on that. So I brought my scale into the living room because we all had a little weigh-in sesh, and I would like to happily announce I weighed in with clothes and I was actually down a few pounds.
Yay.
So that was actually before I ate.
I'm gonna sit y'all down.
I don't know where to put you.
Okay.
I've already ate. I drink a lot of drinkage.
Ugh.
I definitely gained weight since earlier this morning.
566.4 pounds.
I've gained 4 pounds since this morning. Okay, so I figured we can do comment of the day again, and I'm very sorry. Computer screen is a bit dirty. All right, so pacing. Have a little over 3,200 comments, so I'm gonna let that load and let's see how long that takes. No, I'm gonna guess probably a minute and a half. All right, randomly pick. It's crazy how you frivolously spend money. It honestly blows my mind. A lot of people have been talking about my money lately, which is really weird because I feel like everyone's money is like everyone's money. If you make it, do what you want with it, as long as you're responsible first, which I am. And I save a lot of freaking money. I'm just gonna use this as an example. I think it's really weird that like other YouTubers can spend like $10,000 on this purse, $6,000 on that jacket, get a pair of shoes for $3,000, and it's totally fine, but I spend like $48 on earrings that I'm gonna enjoy wearing and people get mad at me. $48 is really not that much. Everyone's lifestyle is completely different. And when people say like, oh, you're flexing because you have a Coach purse or a Coach wallet, like, no, that's not it. Like, I just hate that, like, when I buy something super cheap, people tell me to buy more expensive things. But then when I buy expensive things, people tell me to stop flexing and I should just like go the cheap route. My money is my money, your money is yours, and I think that other people, like, everyone should just worry about their own. Do you get what I'm saying? Anyways, I'm gonna end this vlog and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Throw the horseshoes and the beanbags at her.